Oh my gosh, you guys. I feel like the last time we talked was so, like, not even that far away. But we already have more new school news to talk about, you guys. Today, we have so much new tea, and I am so excited to share it with all of you. So let's get on with today's video, you guys. Hey guys, before the end of the year, we're trying to hit 30,000 subscribers. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and boop the little bell icon if you want to help us get there. Enjoy the video. Hello, little beans. My name is Bee.
And my name is Dolly. Welcome back to another video, you guys. If you're having a good day today, let us know in the comments down below. We always like to know how your days are going, so be sure to let us know so that we can reply to your comments.
Yes, you guys, let us know in the comments down below how you guys are doing today. But don't get too comfortable, you guys, because we have got some really, really exciting new news to talk about for the new school update that is coming very, very soon, you guys. I finished recording the video last night and already new news was coming out, you guys. And today, we already have some more, including two videos from Lance, you guys, which are super awesome and cover a lot of really, really good information. So let's get started with today's video shout out, you guys. Thank you so much for commenting on the last video. I really do appreciate it. And if you want to be the next video shout out, comment down below with a good sentence about wearing your mask, you guys. Comment down below about the importance of wearing your mask in public, and we will pick one of you to be the next video shout out. Alright you guys, without further ado, let's get on with today's video. I just want to quickly remind you all that my Bloxburg roleplay officially started yesterday, you guys. The link is in the description if you'd like to go and watch it. We'll be posting on there very soon. We'll be starting daily uploads on that channel, you guys. So please do go and support it, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I'm enjoying making it. Alright, let's get into the news, you guys. You guys! I just realized I was about to start the news and I forgot to say a massive thank you for 20,000 subscribers, you guys. While I'm recording this video, we literally just hit 20,000 subscribers and I am so, so grateful. Thank you all so much. I am so excited, you guys. We're gonna have to change our goal to 30,000 now, you guys. So you guys, since I wanted to hit 20,000 subscribers by the end of the year and we hit it at the end of November, let's see if we can hit 30,000. By the end of the year instead. I'm so excited, you guys, and thank you so much for all of your support. But I know you're here for the news, so let's get started.
All right, you guys, so today we have got lots to talk about for the new school update and also a little bit of information about the winter update as well. Let's get started.
As you can see, you guys, Sticks and Tricks tweeted out this clip that says, "Oh my gosh, amazing tea. The toilet paper in the new school is pink. Important tea." Now, you guys, I'm not sure how important this information actually is for the new school update, but I'm sure there's many of you out there who would be very excited to know that the toilet paper in the new school is going to be pink, you guys. I'm sure you'll be pretty excited about that. And I am very excited to share the new school also has so much content, and Lance is asking if they can do a launch day stream of it all together. Let's check out those clips.
Like, my whole life, people think it's just like fake, but I'm like, nope. Wait, so I could have pink toilet paper if I could find it.
Dude, we had a pink toilet, but it was like an ugly shade.
You had a pink toilet?
Wait, what?
That's iconic.
Oh, dude, in the new school, we have pink toilet paper.
I'm going to thrive.
She said she's going to thrive. The new school update, it has so much content. So much. Yas. We have to, do you know what I, we oh, need to all play snap. It together, dude. I like.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Like, I know so, there's so.
When it comes out, we should all play it together, right? When it comes out, it's like a party.
Oh, we should. Do you guys want to do that? We can do a launch day thing.
As you guys heard, Leah is very excited about having pink toilet paper in the new school. It almost feels strange that we're getting so excited about having pink toilet paper, but to be honest, you guys, it just proves how much small, integral detail has been paid attention to in the new school update. All of these things are such small things that many people probably wouldn't even think about, so I think that's really exciting that Barbie has paid attention to such small details, you guys. The devs are such hard workers, and I am so, so excited. So as you heard, you guys, Lance wants to do a launch day stream for the update when it releases, and presumably Cyber and Leah will also be joining in with that launch day stream, you guys. And I assume lots of you guys will be able to play along in your own servers whilst you watch the stream of all of the amazing YouTubers and Lance, of course, streaming the new update. How exciting is that, you guys? If they're already thinking about doing a launch day stream, that would make me think that presumably, you guys, there's probably going to be an update very soon. All right, you guys, so next up we have some actual screenshots of the new bathrooms coming to the new school, along with a little bit of news from the RHT Spill account. Let's check it out. As you can see, Royal High Tea Spill recently tweeted, "The gym bathroom / toilets made by Heart Roblox as a nice touch. Toilet paper is also pink as mentioned by Lance." As you can see, you guys, we have a screenshot here of the bathrooms. You can see there's a sink over here. We have this beautiful strawberry lotion on the worktop or this dresser, and these beautiful flowers. Have you noticed how flowers are literally dotted around the entire place, you guys? It's so nice to see that they're paying attention to such small details and making everything so, so pretty. I love it so much. And you guys, you can see this beautiful screenshot here that has been made of the bathroom. You can see these gorgeous big mirrors, these beautiful sinks, and of course the little paper towel dispenser at the side, and the worktops with the lotion. So after you've washed your hands, you can use those lotions, you guys. And of course, right now especially, washing your hands has never been more important, so make sure that you do, little beans, when you use the gym bathrooms. And here's another screenshot of one of the toilet areas, presumably inside the main school, you guys. This is by Jam Jam Jew. And you can see again, we've got this gorgeous pink bathroom, these beautiful sinks with the mirrors, paper towel dispensers. And have you noticed that even though this one is built by Jam Jam and the last one is built by Hat, it's still all matching, you guys. That is so good to see. And again, some more of the screenshots from Jam Jam working on the school toilets, you guys. All right, little beans, I think we've talked about toilets for enough of this video. Let's talk about something else. We have some more tea that we found on Twitter. As you can see, Royal High Tea Spill tweeted out, "Remember the bicycle and skateboards made by Reddy the Teddy? From my understanding, they are possibly going to be free and will spawn across various points around the campus of the school, and you can use them to travel around since it's so huge." That will be such a cool way to get around the school, you guys, and I definitely think that it's probably a good idea, since clearly we are going to need something to get to our classes on time so we're not late, given just how big this school is. As you can see, we have these gorgeous skateboards, which look so amazing. I love the designs on the bottom. We've got our lovely little butler on the bottom of that skateboard, you guys. And look at this bike. The model is so good. It's so well made. I absolutely love this. And of course, we have the bike rested up inside of its railing. As you can see, it's holding it up tight so that we can all see the bike and go and use them across the school. And you guys, something even more exciting that I wanted to share is the throne rooms from Earth. You may remember them. There are new throne rooms coming to the new school. Let's have a look. As you can see, Royal High Tea Spill tweeted out, "Can we talk about how pretty this throne room is? Any theories of what it's for though? It could be where the prom king and queen sit when they win, like in the current games. Who knows?" But check out these screenshots, you guys, of Lance sitting inside, or at least looking at these throne rooms, I think with Barbie sat in them. As you can see, this looks absolutely beautiful. There's so much pink and purple, you guys. I love it. And you guys, you may remember, we've seen a couple of these screenshots before, but one of these, I know I haven't seen, so I wanted to show this to you guys. Look, you guys, this is a sneak peek of a secret build that Jam Jam Jew was doing, which may or may not be Royal High. Any theories of what this may be, guys? It could be an early start to the Valentine's round for next year. So we actually haven't seen these areas inside the school, you guys, but I have seen this second screenshot before. This one I know I have definitely seen before, but we've had no indication as to whether this is going to be in the new school or where it could be located, since we actually haven't seen this at all in any of those streams. But this last screenshot, you guys, I definitely haven't seen, and this definitely gives me Valentine's vibes, so maybe, just maybe, she is getting a jump start on that Valentine's vibe, you guys. This is so beautiful! And as you can see, Jam Jam said it may or may not be for Royal High. What do you guys think? Do you think it's going to be for Royal High? I guess we will soon find out. But don't worry, you guys, we have even more news about the new school. Check this out, you guys. Royal High Tea Spill tweeted out, "Look at these books though. I believe they are made by Ixchurka, and this also reveals that we will have an English class, something which was not confirmed before." I think we definitely knew we were going to have one, even though it may not have been confirmed. But just look at this, you guys. Look at how amazing these are. These books are so beautiful. The art book is so cute, and you can definitely tell this is Ixchurka style designs, you guys. She is so talented, and I love this so, so much. She is such a talented, incredible creator. And you guys, I am so excited for this new update. I know that it's going to be a little bit longer before we have to get it. And I know we have to wait just a little bit more time. But I cannot tell you how excited I am. It looks absolutely incredible. I am so hyped. And they have done such a good job with this new score, you guys. The design is amazing. And don't worry, you guys, if you're waiting for even more tea about this new score, I just got a message recently that has a bunch more in it. So there'll be a second video out today with even more information, you guys. But first, you guys, I wanted to ask you, what do you think to my outfit today? Do you like it? Today, I decided to wear my mask because I've been out in public. And of course, I wanted to put these Princess Starfrost cape on as well, you guys, because I thought that it really, really added to this outfit. What do you think? Let me know in the comments down below, Little Beans. I would love to know if you like my outfit. Let's rate it out of 10 as well. And you guys, don't forget to comment down below the special word if you want to be the next video shout out. And of course, please do go and check out my Bloxburg roleplay. Dolly's going to tell you a bit about it real quick.
You guys, the Bloxburg channel is live right now and the roleplay just went out yesterday. It would mean the absolute well to all of us if you guys could check it out. Please, please, please click the link in the description, go and leave a like and check out the Bloxburg roleplay. We have all worked so hard on it and I hope you will enjoy it.
Me too, you guys. I also hope you will enjoy it. I want to say thank you so much for 20,000 subscribers. Thank you so much for watching this, Little Beans. I hope you enjoyed and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.